Demonstrators in the Kyrgyz capital, Bishkek, marched outside parliament to protest a proposed law that would allow mining in the country's glaciers. Carrying signs that read, "Don't touch our glaciers," the protesters denounced legislation that would permit mining companies to drill through glacial sheets to extract gold and other resources beneath the ice. The November 8th march came after the controversial bill passed through the parliamentary committee stage. Kyrgyzstan has thousands of glaciers which have been shrinking in size, and environmental groups warn that mining would accelerate the melting of glacial ice. Mining has already taken place in Kyrgyzstan's Davidov Glacier, and the bill would enshrine the practice into law, allowing it to continue. The bill could pass the Kyrgyz parliament as early as next week.